It's a desperate bid to save houses from the ravaging Mahananda River at this village in Kishanganj in North Bihar. This is Mirchantola village on the bank of the Mahananda River. The ferocious Mahananda has swallowed half of the village. About 100 families have been displaced this year alone, and many have ended up at temporary shelters and relief camps. More than 25 villages along the river have been braving floods and massive land erosion over the past few years. A web of five rivers, Mahananda, Kankai, Bakara, Parvan and Mechi, make this region flood prone. Every year, incessant rain and floods inundate villages here and affect sources of livelihood as well. Villagers say erosion at the Mahananda River has intensified in the last few years. The gushing waters swallow agricultural land. Displaced by floods, villagers move to dry and safe places. But this proves to be futile as the Mahananda expands every year. During floods of this scale, the entire region banks on a single road that runs from north to the south. Though the National Highway No. 31 is just a few kilometers away towards the east, there is no bridge over the Mahananda that could make communication easier. How will our children survive, they ask, a question that haunts every villager.